I'm gonna do a challenge where I have to take the guns of everyone I kill every single time I kill them. I have to take both their guns. Didn't that guy land in here? Heck, do you mean over one more? There isn't one more over. These little warehouses out here? There's no way he's droning, dude. Yo, Blue Streak, welcome to the stream. Unsure if compliment or... There he is. Hey, what's up, bud? Did he see me? He did! Alright. Yo, Struck 13, thanks for the prime! Alright, so... SLR. MP9. My man! My man was packing. Definitely a compliment. All right. Good. I like that. Matt, do your kids love SpongeBob? Which one of you's the real Dirty Dan? I'm Dirty Dan.
No, I'm Dirty Dan.
Which one of you's the real Dirty Dan?
Me?
Probably one of my favorite scenes from all of SpongeBob. And Sandy rips his head off. Patrick's, that is. Okay, cool. Yo, Nate Sista, hello. I didn't get lucky with a car spawn. Ruh-roh. Wiggums, yeah, they use Sandy's fur to keep warm, exactly. Yeah. Oh no, Chad, that's a PUBG yawn. Oh no. That's not good. Alright, could you use some extended mags? TBH. Almost cool, Jeb. Hey, have a great night. Thanks for hanging, dude. Toe Jam and Earl, thanks for the raid. How's your stream, man? Fire Raider asks, how does Patrick survive under a rock in the middle of the ocean? With difficulty. Where's the secret stuff, Night Owl? I already had it earlier. Chat, you guys remember, you saw it, right? Oh, my back's itching. Oh, man. Wow, that hit the spot. Whew. Doing great. Bob the Goon. I need a vehicle. And I need one stat. How have the games been? Alright. Let me try to paint you a picture. Close your eyes. And imagine you're in a closed room. You have a blindfold on and your arms and legs are restrained. All of a sudden you feel a really nice soft hand touch you. And then the soft hand stops touching you. And then you feel a really rough hand just start grabbing you and beating the shit out of you. There. That's how the games have been going. Oh, whoopsies.
Is this hand extorting me into subscribing?
The MP9 is so stupid. Oh, it's so dumb. No, dude. Bro. What am I supposed to do with this?
Welcome to the Bobarazzi.
Bro. Okay, this game just got mildly interesting. Is that a guy? Or is that a bot? That's a person, isn't it? There's no bots don't throw a grenade on the ground, right? This is a bot. This is 100% a bot. I'm not like we can't play the game and swap with bots,
love
right?
The stream bot.
Not my thumb. Thanks for the $10 dono. I could take that guy's stuff though. Ump. Bro. Damn it. As I get VSS'd.
No, 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 no. I like this guy. The heck is happening above me, dude? Bots don't count, chat. Chat, that guy wants this crate really bad. Now I have crate gear. Figure out the details of this later. I'm scared to death to loot this guy. I don't know what he has for guns. Get a Glock. But no ammo for it. I should clear this out, dude. Yo, dude, Kennedy, thanks for the 200 bits. That's not my thumb. Thanks again for the $10 extortion dono. Clank with 100 bits. Here we go. That guy's got to move. He's back here. I just don't know where exactly. I think I just shot him right in the head. And the zone's moving and he's out of it. He died to play zone, which I needed to have happen. Because if he didn't die to play zone, I couldn't get his loot.
I basically forced him to die to the zone. I forced him to die to the zone because I couldn't get his loot. And then there was one. You ready for the ultimate smoke nade juke chat? Go, baby! The swap guns with everyone you kill challenge. Done. That was the first try. People have been asking me to do that one for a while.
For your next rig, challenge.